Then I fall and hit onto the ground. Then it'll be over. Don't give me that face, that's so sad. The time has finally come that I can honestly feel satisfied. Everything that I wanted and I couldn't have, and the woman that hurt me a long time ago. Now I'll let go of the hand that holds me. I am, I feel my body falling slowly. I thought I heard a distant calling of someone calling out my name. Oh, when I looked up to the sky without a single cloud, it's not something that is like me at all. That's my only thought in mind. Whenever I had been worried, it always was when when your eyes were tenderly as rose, and when you smiled at me, I was afraid of getting your calls, even though I had never answered. But as long as it's you calling, I was happy. You should forget about that kind of worthless thing and go on living a fulfilling, happy life. On this day, 4 or 5 minutes, let your phone ring to me. Oh, this is what I've been wanting to feel all along. Being able to use my everything while my voice seems to be yelling. Oh, it's so too bad for you to be crying so much. The hand of you that can't do anything is trying to reach me. Everything you can for me, and you'll help me to stop anything that could set the end of the world. Oh, it's so stupid that I think I'm about to cry. My hand is holding on to something. Oh, I'm holding on to your hand.